Hey everyone, this is Mei Yu, the creator of Fun to Draw. Today it's going to be fun to draw a cute popsicle, and you can draw this with the other cute foods and summer things from my Fun to Draw channel. First, let's draw a nice big curve for the top part of this yummy popsicle. Let's draw the sides going down. Like that. You can use a ruler if you need to help you with the sides. Nothing wrong with using a ruler for your art. Okay, and just draw the bottom. So right now it kind of looks like a tombstone, but we don't really want a tombstone. We want a popsicle! So let's draw a cute little stubby handle. Here we go. And it's not just any popsicle, it's a happy popsicle. Yes, that is right. It's a very, very, very happy popsicle. Okay, let's get those big Fun to Draw eyes in there. Let's curve up, and let's go right back down. So we have the leaf shape. Let's curve down one more time and shade in this part. Make that a little bit thicker. There we go. Big curve for the pupil, and a smaller one for the highlight. And let's keep your lines really dark at first. But as you go down the eye, spread out the lines and make them shorter. Okay, let's do the same thing on this side. I think my favorite flavor of popsicles is, I think, strawberry. They're really good, strawberry popsicles. And what's your favorite flavor? Let me know in the comments below. Okay, so we have two of those cute Fun to Draw eyes done. Let's get some eyebrows in there. And now I'm going to show you how to make this popsicle look like it has two flavors instead of just one. Let's just draw a nice wavy line just across the head like that. Okay, if you like this drawing, please thumbs up, favorite, and share it with your friends. Aww, poor little popsicle. Why is it so sad now? It used to be so happy. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, someone just bit, like, half of its head off.